These so-called friendly internationals are important games for the managers. This is where they can tinker and experiment with their teams, Andy.
Yes, they can indeed, Clive. It certainly is. It's a great opportunity for some of these players. They've done ever so well to be given the opportunity. Now they've got to go and grab it with both hands.
Kick-off time. Nobody needs reminding us of the importance of this match, but what kind of a match will it turn out to be? Vargas. Vargas. Martinez. Got a good understanding, these two. So many good tackles being won. Can he produce? Obvious foul, not serious enough for a card, early days.
Martinez.
Morabieta. Can someone reach it? Good keeping, importantly held it.
Martinez.
Nice football.
Vargas. Vargas.
Coming under pressure. Look at this now. Oh! Tremendous save! There's a corner to defend. Oh, good save. Great reactions.
Vargas.
Lost control of the ball.
USA attacking. Has gone out, got a touch, I think. Vargas
got into a good position. Oh, look at this! Oh! Didn't meet it as he meant to.
That'll disappoint him a bit, but he done well to get himself into a good situation.
Gives it and gets it back. Vargas. Here, Andy, different view. Martinez. Caruso. Martinez.
Nice stuff. He can put a crossover now. Is it a good cross?
Useful cross there. Defender's got to it though.
Martinez,
Vargas, Martinez,
first half comes to an end with plenty for the managers to mull over and plenty still in the game too. Either side could win this.
Yeah, I think the second half drive could be very interesting. Still plenty left in it for this team.
Oh, that injury looked a painful one, Clive, didn't it? I think it was a dead leg, you know, and they could be really sore in the morning. Maybe out of action for a couple of weeks.
score.